Hello friends, in this video we are going to learn how we can create a contact form in WordPress. So let's start. Okay, so let's go to the WordPress site, go to the plugins, add contact form 7, contact form 7. So I'm just installing this contact form 7. It's very simple and easy to use. Activate this plugin. Go to the contact forms. Already they have contact form 1. Go to the edit. And here you need to mail the site admin. This is email. Okay, fine. Okay, if you want to do the attachment, if you want to send the copy to the recipient and same as the receiver, so you can use this functionality, use this. So you can put your email, that is in your email means here that you are using this syntax. So whatever it is, you need to just pass it over here so that the on that that mail triggers the same email that is going to the admin. So I'm not using this tab. Okay, so this is messages. You can modify the messages according to it, whether the field is required or not. You can, this is the form. Okay, so if you want anything like this, you can just go to the email tab, required field, attribute class. You can add, use the placeholder with this. So you, if you go like this, you can insert the tag. This will insert the tag. Placeholder, you can add which placeholder you want. Okay, so this is how we are going to create a form and use that fields, right? So I'm going to save this field. So I'm using this form number and go to the pages, all pages, go to the test page. Here I'm going to add this form. Okay, I'm updating this form, view page. So this is, we have the contact name. If I put Rajnikant over here, Rajnikant, email Royal Rajnikant 1993 @gmail.com. Subject the message. Okay, I'm going to submit it. Thank you. Mail has been submitted. That means mail successfully gone and it will go to the required recipient, right? So this is how we can configure the contact form successfully. If you want that to be stored in the DB, so that you can check which contact form has submissions. So if you have multiple contact forms and you want to check which form contact form has a submissions like this, saving the database. So on that note, we have a plugin. We can discuss the plugin according to it in next video. So thank you so much for watching this video. In a short video, you'd learn how we can create a simple contact us form and edit the fields. You can also use the bootstrap in the fields and just make sure these like where it is contact here we have contact edit. These text should be the main like input fields. This should be important, else you can change this label, you can add the div, you can add the bootstrap divs, anything you can manipulate or check this part, right? So this is how we can use the contact form 7. So thank you so much for watching this video. Have a great day.